Murfreesboro Congressman Mike Bost called it a barbaric attack. Tonight, Congressman Bost released this statement saying, quote, "I stand with our greatest ally in the Middle East in defense and of our shared values and will support whatever efforts are deemed necessary to help them defend their people against the forces of terror."